Police officers in Ocean City are recovering after minor injuries after being hit by flying rocks and bottles. Officers say a crowd of about 200 people gathered near 13th Street and Baltimore Avenue for a car show. Multiple departments showed up to break up the crowd after police say that got out of hand. Now, no arrests were made, but police say they did issue a number of citations over the weekend because the event was unsanctioned.